Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav and today we will learn how to install Appium Studio on Mac operating system. And this is the minimum hardware requirements that you need for Mac. And if you go to Google, I will just go to Google and search for Appium Studio. And here you will get this link and I will click here. And it will take you to the Appium Studio homepage. And here you can click on free download. So if you click here, it will start downloading a DMG file. For now, I will just cancel this because I already have it. And if I go to my downloads folder, I have this DMG file and you can just double click on this DMG file and it will start the installation process. So I'll just double click this. We have this installer. I will again double click on the installer app and this will start the installation wizard. So you can see it is now verifying this app and it is going to start this. And if you get this message, are you sure you want to open it? You can just say open and then this will start the installation process. So here, let us just wait for this to start the installation process. And in my case, because I have set some system password, it is asking me for that. In your case, if you have set, you can do that. And here, because I already have an earlier installation of Appium Studio, it is asking me, do you want to update or do you want to install it in a different directory? I will just say update. In case you are doing it for the first time, you will not get that message and I will just say accept and continue. Next, and it will start to install Appium Studio. And meanwhile, this is installing. I will also show you the system requirements. So if you just go to Google and say Appium Studio system requirements and search on Google, so it will take you to a link. And here, if you go a little down, you will find this link, which is again from XperiTest Appium Studio installation. And I will go here. And you can see all the prerequisites and hardware requirement for Appium Studio. So I'll go to this page and you can see this is the system requirement that I have already shown you. And this is for Windows specific requirement, and then for Mac specific, we need Mac OS 10 or 10.7 or higher version. And also you see Xcode along with command line developer tools must be installed. Now I will have a separate session on this, how to set up Xcode along with command line developer tools. So just in case you do not have it, do not worry. I will have this covered in a separate session. And then you can also see all these steps here, installation on Mac and Windows. So this will be very useful. And here, let us go back and our installation is in process. So once this is done, we will have Appium Studio up and running. So here, you can also see we have here how to install Community Edition on Mac. So this is what we are using, the Community Edition, the free edition we are using as of now. So this is a very simple process. We just have to run this and yeah, this is finished. I will just say finish and it will start Appium Studio Community Edition on Mac operating system. So let us, I will close this and I can close this as well. And it is initializing and in a moment it will bring up Appium Studio Community Edition. And we have already seen in the earlier sessions, we can use Appium Studio to create our Appium test and run them and also add our devices. And you can see now we have Appium Studio up and running. You can see the device section, the application management section here, the test creation section, and then here we have the login code section. So in the coming sessions, we are going to learn more about this. And I hope this session was useful. If you like the video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to this channel to keep receiving notifications on more videos, and I will meet you in the next episode. Thank you for watching.